post. And they're off. Lucy Breeze missed the break. Virginia does, makes it, and right to the early lead. Race day speed. Moves up now to be second along the rail. The favorite Fan Fan attacks now third. And Lucy Breeze, the last horse away, they link up with the main track. Virginia does, has the lead three parts of a length. Fan Fan moves through toward the rail now to be second. That's Julie's Grace, the gray horse. Up between horses, three across the track, vying for the lead. Grimhilda is racing wide on the outside fourth. Then it's four lengths farther back to race day speed fifth. Three lengths farther back to Ageless Artist sixth. And with no chance, Lucy Breeze. Midway in the turn, and Fan Fan Hector Diaz lets out a notch. She responds and has the lead. Julie's Grace is right back at her second. Grimhilda set down for the drive on the outside third, and Virginia Doze is a tiring fourth. But meanwhile up front, it's Fan Fan, and now she's in front and going away. Fan Fan is in the clear and strictly the one to catch. Along the rail, Julie's Grace is there second with Grimhilda up on the outside. But Fan Fan, no excuses today. A troubled trip in her opener. Much the best. In front and going away. Reporting home about 8 or 9 to the good. Grimhilda was second. Julie's Grace third. Close for fourth. Race day speed might have got up on the outside. Time in 22.